So this is like take three. I'm about to do a clothing haul. I'm gonna show you guys a couple of things that I got from Baby. And I'm gonna show you guys, well, I'm gonna tell you guys where I got it from, and I'm gonna show you guys what I got from there. I probably won't show you everything because it is a lot of stuff. And yeah, if you are not already, make sure you subscribe, like the video because you're gonna like it, and you know, comment, you'll reply. So I'm gonna start off with this. This is a TJ Maxx outfit. It's a five-piece bodysuit. Five-piece? Five-pack. And it's a grow with me. So it has like the 3 to 6 months, and then it has 6 to 9 months. So it's like 3, 6, 7. Pretty cute. I actually don't see things like that. That is like a grow with me kind of concept. But that was nice. And we like avocados on top of our stuff, so we wanted to pick that up. That was definitely a grab and go. A lot of this stuff is mixed up, so I might go back and forth from TJ Maxx to, you know, wherever else I got the stuff from, or Victor got the stuff from. So this is a Kidtown robe that we got. It's so cute. I love penguins, and it's really soft. It got the little, what is it, slippers that came off. Can't lose it. A lot of stuff is like, it's fairly affordable, but a lot of the smaller, like smaller items are a little bit more expensive for some reason. I don't know, but it is what it is, whatever. Like I said, I'm gonna be going back and forth because it is a lot of stuff. We got this from Marshall's. If I'm not mistaken, I think this came, yeah, it's like a pack of three. I took the hangers off of it, so it's a little elephant onesie. And it came with two other tops. These are definitely smaller sizes, 0-3 months. Yeah, a lot of 0-3 months for some reason. People always say like, oh, you know, don't get the small size because they're gonna broaden fast, but they'll grow that they won't wear it, whatever. We got other stuff too. So this is another thing that I got. This is from Cookies, actually. This is a 6 to 9 month. He actually has another one like this that's 0 to 3 months or 3 to 6 months. And really cute. Here it is. Here it is. I really liked it, that's why I got two, because I'm like, he's going to grow out of that, and I really don't want to see that go. So, is that stupid? Here's another Cookies item. Do you guys want to know the prices? This is $12.99. Okay. This is from Kid City. It's just a little onesie. This is actually $2.99. Which is a really good price. I'm going to take the hangers off of everything, but I'm going to do that later because it's going to take up a lot of time. This is another cute outfit. It has the pants, the bib, and the top. This is from Kidtown. This was $8.99. I don't think the prices really matter, to be honest, but I want to do like a, you know, basically like a, what do you call that? Comparison between stores to see, like, you know, where you would probably rather want to go. But yeah, this is from TJ Maxx. This is just a bigger size. I believe it's 6 to 9 months. No, this is 9 months. Yeah. This is the Nike top. We got a three piece from Kidtown. Really cute. Elephants is in there. A lot of elephants around. My family. And then here's another three-piece onesie set. This is from Kidtown. And then we have this. This is like a pants with a bib set, like the other one that I showed you from Kidtown. Universal bib. Pretty cute. And another one. I believe this is from Kidtown as well. tough just like my daddy. And this is obviously a bigger size. So the bigger size stuff that we have for him, we're going to just put away. And the small stuff we're going to try to use as much as possible before he goes out of it. So this is another bigger size item. This is from Kidtown. Little Tommy suit. Cute. It says 69 months. Just to, you know, lounge around in. These are some pants. This is from Kidtown. Really cute. Kids run through clothes a lot, especially like, you know, cool and stuff like that. You get some like little pants and like shirts. So this is really cute. And this is what Victor was telling me. It reminded him. I had got something that reminded him of this outfit that he got him. So this is from Kidtown as well. I'm gonna put this to the side so I can show him. But he keeps saying it. You have to dig through everything to find it. So this is the outfit that I got from Cookies. Mickey Mouse. This is on sale. Pretty dope. Here's another Kidtown jersey outfit. I'm having a boy, so got the jersey going. Even if it was having a girl, I think jerseys would be cute, but that's just me. Not everybody agrees and stuff like that, but here's a Kidtown Puma outfit. It's really cute. It comes with a little top knot hat, bib, the top, a short sleeve onesie, a long sleeve onesie, and then the pants. That's really good. Not everything goes like that, but it's like, you know, it would cost that much, but it don't even have all that, so definitely shop smart. We have TJ Maxx here. It's a little Mickey Mouse outfit set, the hat, the top, and the pants. Okay. This is out of the stuff we actually just got today. It's some Cookies. It's a Mickey onesie. And then we have this. This is for the bigger size. 6 months, it says. 6 months. Little mother onesie. It's pretty cute. And I got this newborn outfit just because, you know, we have the AC in here. So we could say, like, oh, it's going to be hot, so we must need that. But if you want the AC on, he should be in something like this with his sheets and stuff. So he has, like, a little variety going. This is from Cookies as well. This is another Cookies item. 6 to 9 month 3-piece set. It has the True Religion onesies. There's three of them. Really nice. There's a lot more stuff behind you too. I'm gonna do this stuff first because it's closer. Well, not closer. Onesie. This is from Cookies. A lot of stuff is from Cookies, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, and Kidtown, and Kid City, and probably Target. Yeah. Another onesie. This is really cute. I don't know why. I really like this shirt. I like black. And then here's another Calvin Klein onesie. Got this. This is from Kid City, which is really cute. I love the Max and Yoda. I love the baby green. So it's really cute. I enjoy this. I don't even watch Star Wars. Victor doesn't even watch Star Wars either, but it's something about Max and Yoda. It's like, this is the little top that we got. It's kind of thin, but it's nice. It's just, you know, for those days, one of those days. But I'm trying to see who Kid City got this from. Kid City. Another onesie from Cookies. He has some smaller onesies. What are these? Alright, so I call these onesies, and sometimes I call these onesies. So I'm trying to figure out which one is actually the onesie. I thought this was onesie because it's just one, you know what I'm saying? Like one whole outfit, onesies versus this, which is like a snap shirt. Let me know in the comments if you guys know the proper terminology for these little outfits, okay? Here's another one. This is from Cookies as well. This is from Cookies as well. This is Cookies as well. And as you can see, a lot of stuff is some of the stuff is really small. And then, like, a lot of the snap under shirts are, like, smaller. Versus the onesies, which are, like, a little bigger. Because, you know, you don't want to get, like, I know, like, how you say that? I'm going to have to edit this. But basically, what I'm trying to say is, with the onesies, it's easier to get uncomfortable if it doesn't fit. You know what I'm saying? Versus like the snap under shirts, it's like it could be like a little tight, it's fine. So it's good to go a little size up with these. This is another one. This is really cute. People say you like this. This is one of his favorite outfits. That was nice. Cookies as well. Cookies as well. This is a little smaller, so he's gonna have to wear this right away. Here we have, this is from Kidtown. Little Nike sock and hat set. We got some more socks. This is from, it doesn't say where it's from. Okay, I'm gonna start here now. He has some hats here. I'm not sure what this is from. We started taking some stuff out of the packaging and stuff like that. Got some bibs here. Not sure what this is from either. It says warning, warning bib, messier than he appears. This is the price. And it's like good quality. A lot of stuff is like really good quality. Doesn't matter where you get it from. So that's good that they do that for babies because it's different for adults, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, we got a kid's city outfit here with the top knot hat and the little pants and shirt. And it says, I'm a good egg. This is one of the first things that Vic has got him when I first found out that I was pregnant. So that was really cute. We wanted to take pictures in this. So. That was cute. I'm a good egg. And then we got this. This is from Kid City as well. It comes with a hat, top, and a pants. It's so cute. I have new kids to be as well. These are together because they all came from the same place. Lazy Day, Snoopy, pants, and a bib, and the shirt. Y'all keeping up with this? It's a lot of stuff. I'm almost done. So, here's a Mickey Mouse outfit that I got from. This is from Kidtown. This is really cute because it has the ears on the hat. And then Mickey Mouse and the pants. Cute. A lot of the stuff that we have is like repetitive as far as like the, what is it called? Like the characters for some reason? I don't know. I don't know if you guys know this. But I don't think it was intentional either. So that's kind of like, but this is another outfit. This is from Kidtown. This is really good. These little slipper things, it's like, you know how the pillow is like, you know, filled in? Look at the word. Don't judge me. But here's the bib. They got the pants and the top. So cute. And then we have this. This is... Alright, that's it. We got another outfit. This is...